Phina lives alone in the remote grasslands of KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. One of the biggest challenges she faces is getting water.
Water is life. If you don't have water, you struggle a lot.
Her children and grandchildren have all moved away, so she has no one to help her.
I always felt sad because my life was so difficult. Every day I carried my bucket a long distance to the river.
Having to go that far wasn't the only problem.
I was scared to go to the river because it was full of hippos. They are dangerous if you startle them. Sometimes I would see them sleeping on the riverbank and walk back home with an empty bucket.
On those days, Phina dug a hole in the ground and waited for water to seep into it. She waited hours for just a little bit of dirty water.
I'm old, and that made me so tired. Digging a hole every time I needed water put a strain on my body.
When someone from CBN heard about the long walks, the hippos, and the hard work that went into getting water, we dug a well for Phina.
Now I have water right in my own yard. I don't have to risk my life going to the river anymore. That makes me very happy. If it wasn't for CBN, I'd be hurt or maybe even dead. Thank you, CBN, for changing my life.